Well, speaking of being in various forms, Elijah and Haley, obviously, you know, he's sticking around with Klaus and the baby to sort of for Haley's sake. So what do you kind of hope to see from the Haley-Elijah relationship?
Would you hook up with the wolf if it was required? If you're like,
are you asking Daniel or Elijah? Because both. No, I'm sorry, what was the question?
I don't even remember anymore. No, I mean, what do you kind of hope from, because obviously Elijah still has feelings.